Call your mama.
Yeah. 405-549-1800.
Oh, okay. You ain't gotta tell me. I got that shit on speed dial.
No, that was my number. Calm down.
I have that shit on speed dial.
God damn. I'm gonna tell her. Watch.
Come on, computer.
Everybody ready, or are we still in the internet?
No, man, I'm still trying to get my stuff set up.
Jesus, Achilles, go sit on the porch for a while, okay? God,
God, okay.
I'm still a little slow with this. You gotta give me time.
You forget, Popo's from the country. They don't have Wi-Fi out there for as long as we have.
Shut up.
You can't do Final Stand.
Moving to the country, gonna eat me a lot of peaches. Peaches come from a can. They were put there by man.
Enable late age restriction.
I met that band. I got to hang out with them. They're awesome.
Who?
The President of the United States. Or the Lord Wayne. No, you wouldn't.
Yeah,
I don't know. I'm fucking telling you.
I don't know.
Crap to do.
She's in my head.
I love that fucking song.
Battlefield tags.
Is the slump out of my head? I think so.
Think so. Shit balls. What the fuck, man? What the fuck, man? Some bullshit, motherfucker. I'm fucking.
Hey, how come I can't take? I can only tag you in pictures, but not in videos.
I don't know.
I was wondering that on that last little clip that I put on Instagram. I was going to tag you in it since you guys are all in the video, but you can't tag videos. You can only tag pictures.
Yeah, I don't get that.
Oh, Daisy, you're so fucking annoying.
That's how I roll.
Sitting here breathing
in my fucking face. Oh. Oh. Sweetness, the thumbnail worked.
Sweetness? Did you say sweetness?
Sweetness and the
sweetness?
Sweetness and the penis.
Oh, what?
Okay, now I gotta.
Oh,
add
maybe
cards.
What do you think of your picture?
Yeah, what the hell? Oh, dude, you need to get a fucking day job.
Oh, that was Nookie?
I'll have you know, that was a charity event for the Wounded Warriors Foundation.
Well, it turned
into brought to you
Nick.
By a badass human being named Jared Allen.
Well, I wasn't defacing his event, I was just defacing, well, putting something on your face.
Oh, that was with the dicks?
You realize that takes me no time though. I know how to edit, so I can do that in about 30 seconds. I was on the phone with her on the live stream and good. I did up until I deleted it.
Yeah, sure.
No, just earlier. I was like, God, dude.
Imagine his girlfriend finds a fucking recycle bin on the computer. And she has a pop of this.
Right.
Max, we need to talk.
Yes. What's going on?
No, but I do want to redo that high speed chase though. That I think that's
I want to do a really long one.
Yeah,
I know. I want to do a whole YouTube video.
Yeah, we was gonna say we was gonna do it with Popo, get him to do his voice.
Yeah, we need to.
Oh
do
yeah.
Alright. So I am ready to go when you gentlemen are.
Hang
but
on,
we can't
I'm
do
still trying
day.
To do the.
Like YouTube cards. Videos tiled, so I got laid off. Can I keep my Lamborghini?
Lamborghini.
Sitting here in my garage, just bought this brand new Lamborghini.
Oh god!
My pasta Lamborghini.
Here in my bikini.
You seen that video?
Oh yeah.
But you know what I like more? Than my bikini.
Than my pasta language.
Man, I fuck a new man every day.
Man.
But you know what I like more than my pasta linguine? Macaroni.
I eat a box of macaroni every day. Yeah, you know that guy? Fuck him.
Sitting here in my garage with my dry martini.
Chilling out here in Antarctica with my new beanie.
Snowing sideways.
Ghost channel.
It's snowing sideways.
Oh boy, doing the squad, damn it.
There's another one where they like,
you know what?
It, and it's like,
bro,
here in my
guys,
garage.
Guess what our GTA video got tagged with?
What's police vids.
Yeah, 1.2 awesome. Million followers. That'd be hysterical if they share that. That's fucking funny.
Okay.
Oh shit.
I would have done it.
Yeah. Yeah, that's funny as shit.
Here my garage.
Tonight on cops.
Yeah, we gotta do just a fat version of that.
Okay, YouTube's ready to go. Now I gotta get it tagged on Instagram.
Makes it make you look like something out of Reno 911.
I'm just doing my IG crap, but I'm ready.
Yeah, that's what I'm. It's what I'm trying to do.
Is there any hardcore servers with commander mode?
Commander
mode? I don't think so, but they're almost impossible to find.
Aw, damn it.
Yeah, no, you gotta change it from the Final Stand one.
I'm just trying to pass the time till Dark Souls 3 comes out. Oh god, it's so freaking sad. I already have everything planned out, and I'm already ready to be let down by everything I know is going to be wrong. Oh shit.
That's the spirit.
I think that's what you're
roll with it.
It's kind of like buying a NASCAR game.
Okay,
well,
it's not
in there
yet.
You know it's
gonna
suck.
Damn, he destroyed him. I don't know. I'm hoping we get to be the beta testers for it.
Gotta find freaking hippies. There it is.
What are you doing?
Your mother.
He's touching you.
Your mom. You're always straight doing your mom.
Straight doing your mom. Doing your mom.
Yes, yours. I saw her at the Walmart picking up.
I don't know
drawers.
What other hashtags to. Oh, quick, Achilles, tell me some hashtags
dude,
to do for Instagram.
The best meme today.
Oh, live
you should put hashtag
hashtag. BF Gamers United. BFGU.
BFGU.
The live stream hasn't started yet, has it?
Yeah.
What is it?
Oh, it has?
Oh, yeah, stream's up.
Oh shit.
Battlefield,
gamers. That makes it even worse. Fuck.
Yeah, we just
saw the funniest meme
like
today. It was the.
You
shut up.
No?
So the funniest meme today was the. It's that woman crying. It says, I sent him a picture of my vagina and he sent me a text back saying, I like Arby's too.
That's so horrible.
That's great.
It's funny as fuck. Looks like I used catcher's mitt.
I gotta find that one. Alright, I'm setting it up. I'm gonna cater to Ghost here.
Oh no, the wolves.
Hey,
Ghost,
did you realize
at the end of the month,
you
just went and bought Rocket League before you bought the season pass for this.
You know what I had to do to get to $20? I had to ask mom for it, okay?
She doesn't
just
you bitch,
not
you
just
out.
Made
that's
of money.
Addiction. For coke? Now that's an addiction.
Okay, Instagram is done. Now I gotta do Twitter.
Alright. Run away! Run! Fuck! Run!
Or Twitter just doesn't want to load.
Twitter just doesn't load.
Your mother.
We gotta start doing a scheduled time thing.
Yeah, why? We do.
Because then we could just simply post, going live 10:30 Central Time.
Yeah, right, shit. I know.
That way the live stream isn't just sitting idle listening to us talk about vaginas that look like Arby's.
Oh, I'm sorry. Like I said, it's mostly me because of how new I am to all this. It takes me a little bit.
Well, even for me, my stream's been up for like 10 minutes.
It's ridiculous.
What is it?
It could be worse. We're on Final Stand.
Oh, no, I'm trying to get ghosted.
We could be talking about dicks that look like Austin Meyer.
Oh, that's why. Alright.
You gotta switch it back.
Yeah, you gotta actually change it. You can't just talk about it and think about it. You have to actually...
Oh, I thought I did. There we go.
I did see a putty tat.
Alright, you guys want small or big right off the bat?
It doesn't matter.
Been a wrecking shop everywhere we go, as boy. I like it.
What the fuck is United Liberation Army Muslim Recruiting? Muslim? What?
Okay. Milsim. Military simulators. That's those guys who take video games too seriously.
Oh, yeah. So we can go in there and piss them all off?
Fuck yeah, they wanted Hippie to join them.
Alright, well, 63 on 64, 4 bars right now, so we're gonna be in a queue for a sec.
None of the tactics I use are military. I just fucking drive around.
You're just YOLO the whole way.
Pretty much.
Alright, well, here, I'm gonna list these off. Just pick one. Hanan Resort, Goldman Rail, or the Railway, Operation Locker, Shanghai Railway, Dawnbreaker, Dam.
The two things close that quarters. I give a shit about is that there's a lot of the maps cycle a lot, like there's variation, and there's enough room to get us all in.
Yeah, for...
You gotta have one for six slots. Oh, fuck it, I'll wait on the queue, but I don't give a shit.
Let's try this one.
Okay, let's go. 30 minutes.
Okay. Turn the Wi-Fi off of the iPad.
What the fuck?
What?
My shit posted all weird.
You're all weird.
True.
Fuck that guy and his people being cold. Nobody cares about your cold people.
Dude, those are cool, Noogie. Sorry, I'm just now getting the chance to look at them.
Am I an asshole because I'm depriving people of blankets?
A little bit.
Is there a reason behind it?
Well, I mean, dude, like, seriously, they're people. They should be going and getting their own fucking blankets, but no, they asked the one guy who's the protagonist of the story to go get us fucking blankets. I'm not doing that. I'm not your fucking mom.
Sounds like a fucking shit
star. But you're the main character.
So what?
Oh, you
never seen that shit in Dark Souls. Hell, in Dark Souls, the fucking game literally rapes you. So, I mean...
I was killed by the artist.
Yeah, but, you know,
they expect different things of you in Dark Souls.
Man, this game, you're just like, oh, can you go get me some blankets? No, fuck off.
Damn it. I found a sniper I want to shoot.
We now control objective Charlie.
Right, like, down sight of all those snipers. Dice. Put me on the fucking sleigh. Just take me back outside so I can be shot again. Fuck both this ass.
Yo, no, don't that shit.
I just murked him in the face and it didn't even register. That's awesome. Let's see what I'm doing.
I was so confident in this game where it was just two words, stuff. So if anybody started talking for too long, I could just say stuff and stop the conversation and make sense. But it's not at all times.
Turn it down, huh?
Okay. After dying three times, I finally decided to move me to the other side of the building where I was safe.
PS4 and PS3 didn't have that problem that much. There's less people.
Seriously, we were playing last week and it was just like, oh hey, there's a tank. Oh hey, there's a BTR. Oh hey, there's another tank. Oh great.
Yeah,
we had like 15 attack choppers coming at us. Oh, I'm coming. You know, there's only supposed to be two. We're sitting there like wondering where the fuck the other
is. On your left side.
Yeah, we got a chopper right here. Alright, guys.
Yep.
I can't do nothing? God damn it.
Oh, he's done.
What's up, boys? Sniper on the rooftop, right at the Gold Coast site.
There he goes, man. What the fuck is that?
If you're out on the water, it's the very front of the building. It's like
whole
side stories up.
Full side.
Why did the
whole
Twitter?
Alright, go back to the Gold building. I'm gonna go around the front site. You'll see him. It's the whole part of the building.
Didn't get mugged, man. Oh, okay.
Really?
You survived that?
There you go. You got. Oh, I actually hit him too.
There's how many jets things from you? Got one right there. Heard you grab one. Looking for him. Hold on. Oh, what the hell? Oh, no, it's a damn jet or something.
So Hunter says, oh, you know this guy. Batman says, your mom.
Fair.
Somebody died.
Hey, I'm sorry, man. All right, let's move up. Oh,
you
got me out.
Switch seats. I'm the only one in.
You need to switch seats.
What's up,
son?
Hunter? What's up, Batman?
I don't know how to fly.
The 15th? No. I don't know who the 15th are.
The 15th are the one Dakota doesn't like. You know, the 15th, the 77th, and whatnots.
Oh, yeah, I know who the 15th are.
Oh, you had the point of order over the road. So you shoot that chopper down the line, make it back to the road.
Who's that?
Oh,
yeah,
maybe.
Yeah.
I'll do it. Come on, guys. Break the team. Break the team. Push. Yeah. Push.
Guys, we got guys. We really hit a Delta.
Hang on. I'm trying to take care of this chopper.
He's on the boat, I believe. Yeah, he's just rocking a really shitty setup for this now. Hold on.
I'll just get right under that shit.
Oh, he's not yet.
Get out of the vehicle!
He's tied under the buzzing boat.
I don't know how the hell to tell that guy thanks.
Or you're welcome.
Hold down
A2.
Ah,
son of a bitch.
Hold down.
Should bring up your commands and then you use the right joystick.
Objective Alpha is neutralized.
You want to that's right, I use it to tell people thank you.
I've spotted a hostile LAV.
Oh, mine's
west
R1.
Of your location.
Please take an objective Alpha. Such a kind person.
Why did I get into this? No, I don't want to get in that.
Wait.
Yo.
Yeah.
Somebody got a shot on him?
Where's he at?
Oh, shit.
I see him.
I don't know. I'm not on that side of the boat.
Oh, I couldn't see, see him.
I'm repairing the fuck out of this.
I'm on the other attack boat. Yep, attack boat.
I'm on the right side. I can't. I do not have a visual.
Neither here, but I'm repairing the fuck out of this, so.
Right there.
Where's he at?
Really?
Oh, fuck. I'm dead.
Damn, he's down to 34.
Oh, that was a little ZVD design. There we are.
Because, like, the average team.
Yo, what is this?
Charlie,
yo!
Instead of actually controlling it.
Oh, you piece of shit. Stop taking the fucking jet, you suck.
Because, New Year's.
Oh, what the hell is that?
Oh my god, I'm getting fucked up here. Hold on. I'm
on my way.
Oh,
You good?
Alright, I'm on my way here. Me?
Oh my god, really? I know, I'm trying to fucking shoot at it. It hurts, that hole is fucking 8 feet deep.
Yo, there's a...
Really? Oh my god, I'm fucking shot this guy. I just pulled his ass.
Holy shit.
I told you, dude. I told you.
That was fucking amazing. That was so... I zoomed in for it, too, so I had, like, this epic view.
Oh, that was good.
Well, I didn't try to tell you.
That was your guys' job to look around. I was killing the helicopter. That's the first time I've ever towed. That was nice.
You guys should all tune into the streams, like, if it is streaming for real, and when people see, like, there's more people in the room on the stream, they're like, watch it. I'm gonna copy and paste the stream. And, Coco, you're streaming too, right?
Yeah. Only person who is mine is me.
We'll do a Dark Souls stream, you guys wanna help me out too?
I've never played that game, but I am interested. I just hear it's like a gamer's game. Like, it's like you got
you
don't have patience, it's not for you.
Yeah, it looks pretty fucking amazing. Oh, down there, by the
rail.
Right there, come behind us.
But I'm listening.
In the very back seat.
I got you. How do you change seats?
You press X.
Attack this objective!
But I'm in the far back. I'm in the farthest back seat.
Alright, I'm an alpha. Oh shit.
Enemy guard over Starlink. Oh,
oh. I just hit it with the laser guy hit me. I just hit with the laser guy. He's not so good.
Alright, Popo, you heard it whenever he says bail, bail.
Okay, I'm picking up my feet.
Are we bailing? I'm on you,
so when you say bail, I'm out.
That was coming for us.
Do not have a visual launch offer.
Yeah, we need it.
Above us.
Can't see it. Let me check.
Oh my god, that was so fucking terrible. Holy shit.
I'm gonna come home.
Yep.
That go.
Popo, bail, bail, bail.
Objective Alpha has been neutralized.
Bail, bail.
Just a tow rod here. Damn, we're like teleporting. Where did he go? Or did he just crash?
I don't know, but I got you covered.
Objective Alpha is now ours.
Whoa. Anybody else okay?
Oh shit.
Yeah, keep repping.
Oh fuck, I'm dead.
He had someone pushing him.
Yeah.
Oh my god, I got a destroyed vehicle at the very end of that and they cut off halfway because of the fucking team wall.
Look at that guy jumping. What a fag.
That's usually me.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, usually. Except I usually go up to the rooftop, jump down and parachute to the Gold Coast sign where that sniper was sitting, and then I stand next to the sign and jump around.
God, we suck.
We showed up late, and look at where we finished.
Oh, look at the map.
Papa didn't get a kill, and he was 12.
Never do good on that map.
Is
that team's always sniping in the hills or the rooftop?
Are you? Oh, Hippie is in here. He's just not on our squad.
Yeah.
I was like, what is he talking about?
He's a traitor.
He's here.
Rebel scum.
Wait up. Come on.
You saying that because Darth Vader's up there?
Come on. Daisy, come on.
Garrett, are you in here?
Oh, in the game? No. But I'm in here.
What happened? I missed it. I seen something pop up, but...
Yeah, which team are you on?
Me?
If he's in the game, I'll send him a party invite. Or should I just send him a party invite bit right
now? He can't. Party's full, ain't it?
Here, I'll hop out if you guys want me to.
I thought you could have eight.
No, the party has room.
We have eight.
Oh, no, 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 we got seven. We got seven.
Oh,
okay.
Yeah, we
no,
do
we
have room.
Have seven. Yep. Yeah, we got one more. I was thinking we had eight.
Gold already.
Yeah, because you guys
dude,
are trying to
get all of us to
man,
roll
man,
together man, on, like, really? Metro.
Oh, God.
Who is it? Dakota is wanting to play
yeah.
with us?
He's
oh, the, you guys want to do Metro?
Let's get Dakota in here first.
Yeah, here. Oh, I don't want to go
oh,
against
Dakota's
Dakota.
On?
Yeah, I don't want to go against him, though.
Oh, shit.
Well, that's what I'm saying. We could get him to actually play with us, and he could join Hippie's squad.
Yeah.
I got it.
What'd you get?
I'm with you, Hippie. Right,
let's go.
Ghost, do you got room for one more?
What the fuck?
I'm someone's not driving, but yeah, could you jump in real quick? Hey, hey, person,
you?
Stop. Fuck me. Nope, alright, fuck you. Fuck on with you. Fuck you. Let's, I'm gonna run back here and check. There is two vehicles back here.
You gonna want it? You gonna run and get one up to me?
Yeah.
Don't be greedy here.
They messed up. Look at all the choppers.
I don't know, I don't see a little bird.
Oh shit, hang on, I forgot how to drive.
What?
I don't drive in this game. I was pressing R2 trying to drive, but that's the horn.
Alright, let's go. I can't do it.
Yeah, there's
it's Grand Theft Auto, okay?
You can swap those buttons, but I think it does it for everything.
Where'd you go, Popo?
Moving up the hill, the cops are fucking sniper on me, shit.
Whoa, did you just swing past the chopper?
Oh, wow.
Oh, yeah, Ghost.
No way, no way, no way. Oh, stay away.
I was looking for you. I seen by. I was by somebody. I think I was by G, though.
Oh, I just missed him.
Oh, he's using those fucking...
Are you by E? Oh, no, you were back at E. I ran past you.
Oh, I just missed him.
Yeah, switch.
I'm dead. He was using what?
The new little 25 millimeters.
Where are you at, Popo? You were towards D?
Yeah, was. Yeah, still am.
You take that thing, I'm gonna go right over here. Let's get one.
If you want to drive that, I mean, I think you're pretty fucking stuck.
That was some smooth driving.
Yeah, I thought we could,
Okay, we've just taken control of objective
Bravo. I figured I could do a little better.
Can you shoot the wall or something?
Oh my god, I just got their helicopter. What a shot.
Well, I was shooting.
There you go.
Keep shooting the wall.
Yeah? There we go.
Hang on, I'm coming. You need a medic.
To us?
What the hell?
You staying in this thing or are we bailing?
Got their attention.
That you did. It's just
failed.
I should probably switch to medic though.
I am
or
a
you
medic.
Want to stay engineer. Well, yeah, but we should at least have two medics. If we're running, there's no sense in four engineers.
I'm running up to Charlie right now because I don't know how big an idea it really is.
Why not run eight engineers?
Oh. Yo, there's a guy over here.
I was too. He just fell off the building.
He needs rep.
Ow.
Did y'all watch that
happen? I got an awesome view of that.
That was so painful. That was a little painful. I mean,
ow. I'm gonna tuck that one in the back pocket.
One of these days, we need to get like a whole team together to coordinate from all playing engineers. And just shoot RPGs at everybody.
I don't have RPG.
You don't have this squad yet?
Is it going to range that?
Whoa, there's a guy right there!
Whoa.
Fuck, you like spawn there!
I was confused.
I don't know either. I'm fucking by myself. Guess I'm heading to a scene.
Get knifed! Oh no! He stopped me from knifing that bitch!
Hey guys, I'm not
over there.
Let's go!
Every vehicle!
That's not it.
Sorry. What would you rather we say? Correct him though.
Oh, I shot a little bird with the MT-49.
Who's with us? Of course, engineers.
Oh my god, really?
You fell off the roof, Achilles. What the hell?
Yeah. Come on.
Way to be, hippie, way to be.
Who's that? That's another engineer.
Oh, come on. I was gonna murk that guy.
Boy. Whoa, where's that? That sniper.
No clue.
He's hit. Oh, he got me.
Are
somewhere
you serious?
There, he picked me off. He might be.
Yeah, no, I've seen that.
Can I get a couple of gunners in here?
Yeah, hang on.
Okay.
Where are you at?
School bus.
Gotcha.
I am on the right. Nope, wrong. I'm on the left.
I was about to say,
shut up, my directions are off.
Anybody on the roof?
I am.
I was talking more about enemies. Oh, that's gonna not hit us at all.
Alright, when you're right, that will give me a position again.
Hey, Achilles, how's it going?
Pretty good, Achilles.
I really need to fix this.
Who's got the bigger gun here, Dickface?
I heard I'm gonna
Robbie is coming out there too.
Because there's a guy from fucking
way
20
down
yards down. Here he comes.
Brace.
Heal.
Oh, all right, I got a whole squad.
Did everyone not die?
I died.
Or did everyone die? Okay, everyone died.
It said suicide.
Vertical flight.
Where are we spawning on?
The other. Next moment. Okay, I'm going Charlie. Oh wait, Charlie's to cap.
Yeah, or Echo, they're losing Echo.
Yeah, Echo's getting
There's a lot of guys on Echo.
What the fuck they got? Yeah,
a lot
but
of getting ready to lose Bravo.
Alpha.
Damn it. I hate just getting down.
Whoa, sniper.
Way to kill a team member, hippie. You killed a teammate? Jesus Christ. What are we doing here?
Allies are
coming
down
LV.
Just
watch them
where you're at.
Spam, Dickie.
Oh, you wanna fucking do that, bitch?
I'm just waiting for Incredibles 2.
Oh, every time I spawn, it's a fucking explosive that kills me.
Hang on, Popo, don't you die on me.
I already died.
Where the fuck are you?
For Captain America.
I already died.
No, like, don't you... You went all the way.
Don't you?
I ran to you. I was gonna revive you, throw you some health.
What the hell was that?
What?
That was me getting fucked up.
I wonder if it was the top of the building being taken out.
No, it was a chopper.
Oh my god! There's a fucking tank right in front of me when I spawned.
Oh my god, what is that? Fucking somebody using an airburst. What a fag.
He's on top of Charlie. Yeah, he got it.
You little front bubble.
That's gonna take his face off at the 44, but he stepped away and he just logged a couple right off the edge of the building.
On top of Bravo, enter.
God damn it.
Guys, nobody seems to remember the N26 dart from Battlefield 3, so.
The N26
dart.
Yeah, they took Echo.
Oh, we're
science.
Oh god damn it.
God damn it. I fucking hate people. Snipers, mainly.
Two words, match dogs back
in
the fucking blood zone. What's next? Make us fucking shitty Dawn Breaker.
Don't worry, bro. I see you down there.
Like Dawn Breaker.
On the roof, guys. The big roof over Delta. Or, oh shit. Goddamn fucking choppers went right over our head. Dawnbreaker's next.
Yep. Yo, right there in the little.
Yes,
what the
span a little bitch.
Fucking big roof to the right of.
Did he get you too?
No,
you got him.
Fucking got
but I'm dead.
I got my man. That was on semi-automatic. Shot one shot and I died.
Yeah. Oh shit.
Dude, that was an X-Men was just sitting up between everyone. You know, fucking fan.
We
can
get way up there.
That was nice.
Did you see that?
I did. I was. Oh my god. Don't you die on me.
No, I'm over here.
Pick your ass up.
I was
god damn it.
I'm glad you saw that, dude. That was crazy.
I was suppressing that guy.
I took his tags. I took the guy with the XM's tags.
Good job, hippie. You're promoted.
Proceed to teabag.
Proceed to teabag. Yo, they're dropping more people off on the roof up there.
Oh, I shoot you in the top of the head, bro. Really? Wow. Like, he's looking down at my feet, and I'm shooting him in the top of the head.
Wrong chopper.
He's not registered as a hit marker.
Oh, somebody got him.
I got that one, though.
Ooh, you got that one. Hit it again, Achilles. And there's
a okay to go to.
I would love to play, but you know, your server is about 1,000 yards fucking pack.
Is it?
Tell me what you're gonna do if you get
in the queue!
I know, we don't have nobody else.
You gonna join the game?
Yeah, I'll play a few matches. I gotta get
it. On our team or against us? Hopefully on our team.
Well, if I can get in, there we go. It says your squad is full, so chances
well,
are
our squad's full, but
get
our
hippie
team.
Squad.
Yeah. Hippie, you got any openings?
Oh shit!
Okay.
Squad.
Oh, we disappeared. We just flew into the abyss.
You guys could spawn on me. I need a driver.
I don't think we can.
I need a driver.
Well,
I need hippie.
I've
where are you?
Spawned on E. Oh, I'm not getting that. Hang on, Popo, I'm sort of cheap.
I'm not getting them right now.
That's fine, I got a blueberry in here now.
I can't really do much of this map from B. Gotta get on the rooftop, so that's a good
thing. Yeah, if you get on the rooftop, that'd be a little better. Mm. Hang on, Mr. Blueberry, pick me up.
We
so
got a spawn, you can do no problem.
No! Don't hit me so much that way, Blueberry. No! Slow down just a little bit. Hey! I mean, God, fuck him.
Sniped in the back. What a fucking cunt. What was this whole thing you were bringing up the other day about this whole Battlefield United Gamer site?
Yeah, I think we're on a different time schedule because I think I might have waited too long to start the stream. No, they're messing me back, but he normally doesn't respond at night times. I think he's skills. But they have 38,000 followers at the official pretty much battlefield. Yeah. Like,
my bad. I'm sorry.
I posted one picture of my dog tag and he started following me, like ASAP. Like, not even.
And he knows you're with me too. I told him.
Yeah, like, not even like 2 minutes of me posting that picture, he fucking hopped right on it.
Are you following me on that son of a bitch?
No, I didn't see it. Okay.
This is Achilles, you can just hold on here.
Sounds gay.
Oh, ghost of shit.
Fucking Kuna. I knew it. I should have known it. I've seen the white. And I know I should have ran. I
need a driver. It's open.
Okay, this is pissing me off. Can I get someone that's actually on top of the fucking objectives instead of in the water? Jesus fuck. Wow, he was
What the fuck is that?
Can I run the mail over? Be advised, your post
objective charge. God damn it, what are we stuck on? Bro, I wonder who the fuck's sniping at me, though.
Probably in the vehicle right now, in the big boat.
I feel like I'm the only fucking... Man, I'm sad you guys missed that event. We had our first Uprise member in there. Yeah, like first Uprise ever on PlayStation. And
what is that?
Like next time he's online, I'll have to send you guys an invite to play. So he can grab his tag. That's fucking awful.
Can
but,
we just drive up in
here? Here we got that chopper coming in.
Where you guys at?
Bridge.
I don't think I can drive in there.
Bridge? How do you get in there? I'm in big boat.
I don't think so either, but I'm taking shots from somewhere.
Your van's gonna sit right on me too.
Neighbor did.
Support. Oh, how do we get C4? God damn it! Can I fucking get away from snipers today? God damn, no. It's trying to piss me the fuck off. I've had nothing but a bunch of fucking snipers fucking with me today.
I'm on your right side, Nogi. Oh god damn it.
Who is flying?
Larry.
I'm a fucking medic.
God damn it, that's not gonna work.
I'm gonna revive the plane.
Come on! Wake up, plane!
Watch it, you might fail.
That's your first one bridge.
I can't find the LAV on the bridge.
Not on my side.
Missed.
Got everyone bailed?
There was no one on these fucking roofs. This is fucking stupid.
I don't know. You're stupid.
Oh my god, where the fuck is my team at? This is fucking ridiculous. No one. Yeah, like there are no one on Bravo Charlie, god, Delta, no one.
No one wants to play with you. They see your tags go over this thing.
I don't know who's in this fucking boat though.
A dead man.
You don't play no games.
God damn it.
Oh my god, kid.
Thank god we're off this fucking map. That was pissing me off.
Pissing me off. Fucking.
Yes, I saw him.
Stick my thumb in his ball. That was really pissed off.
Another day at the office for hippie.
Right.
Holy shit, I got promoted.
I got in
twice.
A vehicle, that's why. Getting in a vehicle, it's over for them.
It's so
Oh boy. So what map is next?
Hopefully a better one.
Can't you look? Isn't there a way?
Can't find.
Oh, we're backing out.
Right. Oh, are we backing out?
Can't.
We gotta stay basic though for ghosts. Remember that. Keep that in mind.
Yeah. Why are we backing out for?
I don't know. Why are we backing out?
I already did, but why?
I didn't know we were. You just said something. Oh. Popo's still in there.
God damn it.
Oh my.
Nice.
Nice.
Thank you, mate.
Nice. Jenkins.
Wait, so we're back
okay,
now?
Okay, so I know
apparently
how to do this. I know how to do this.
I'll be back.
Everybody chipping
so
$5
so
I can get the $5?
Have the initial people join the squad, then once in the room, have like two mm-hmm. people leave the squad and start a new one. And then mm-hmm. have the other two people just join in on the other squad.
I got a new squad up right now.
Alright, let me back out.
Come on.
Dakota, what's your fucking Instagram?
Alright.
Dakota just left the party.
No, he didn't.
Did
he
fume?
That's what he just asked. Where'd he go?
I think he's mad at that game.
I don't know. He was on the other team.
There's the other.
Yeah.
Maybe I gotta send him one more invite to see if it was a mistake or if he actually just didn't.
Nope.
And don't matter. He'll join. Once he leaves, it's on his own terms. All he right, could kill her on.
Alright, I'm gonna keep it interesting for us. You guys
you're
said
playing
you wanted
the
to do this.
What is it now?
Operation Market Conquest.
Oh, yeah. Kinda wish Ghost had Metro.
I kinda wish I had it too, guys. Okay, gosh.
They at least bought one map, huh?
It was either... What do you call it? Oh, well, thanks for spawning me with not being able to use my goddamn gun.
That's cool.
I was watching everybody run around backwards and sideways and shit.
Oh my god, it's heck are you?
Russian or American? Which one are you guys with?
We're US.
We're the US.
Oh, other side.
Holy shit, I've got a life in over
here. I'm gonna take over. This is a full hope. So you guys are screwed down the people in the
house. Ah! What the heck, bro? They'll be dead by nightfall.
I got you, man!
medkit!
A 249? Is that what level Hippie is?
Oh, Hippie, you little bitch. I hate getting killed by all the plant tags.
I don't know how.
I don't know your battle log.
I'm poor because he's so fucking lucky I can't kill him. Fucking resilience.
I don't think I can. We'll figure it out.
Oh, goddammit.
Still got a guy.
Alright, I'm going back upstairs. I'm
fucking steal D-Bot, are you serious?
No, you guys. All you guys need D-Bot.
Too many people here.
That's cool, it's just more boots to get picked up.
Right.
Okay. I don't know about that guy over there. This guy will definitely pick up.
Oh, I see that.
Stubby device pissed me off.
I don't know how the fuck you got me.
Yeah,
knew
you
got
just
me.
Tap the button and just quickly pick him up. I
oh shit, you got me again?
Shit. No, you're down, down, down.
Oh.
Grenade!
I know, and everybody ran at me when I was trying to run away from
them. I know. Let's go, Blue Frank. Wake up.
Oh, somebody's watching his body.
Yes, they are. No, I don't want to go that
oh,
far
shit.
Nothing but misses falling back.
Behind us, behind us, behind us, behind us, watch us.
He's out here with me. The Keely.
Wake up and run, goddammit.
What were you saying about holding the paddle down?
Yeah,
hold
we hold
down,
it down.
Oh my god!
Those blue
shit!
then hit them and it's a full revive. Otherwise, you leave them at like 10% health.
Dude, I'm on the biggest kill streak right now.
Oh, Nuggie, how are you alive? I just wiped everyone but you.
The fucking sword is what I'm doing. Get up!
Can you pick me up? Get up! Don't let hit the Jimmy. Fuck you, hippie. Whoa. Oh shit, I'm a little disoriented.
Somebody spawn on
don't
me.
Worry, you'll get used to it.
I know that everyone but maybe.
And
no. No!
Oh, that was your kill?
Nope. I'm fine.
Oh, I'm dead. We're getting it from two different directions.
Yeah, it's over with.
You guys need to take back out of
the like, hit like 7 out in a row.
God damn it.
That's where they're coming from, is from Alpha.
At least I'll push you guys back.
2200 points.
Holy shit, dude, I am 6-3. I'm going back to that fucking spot. So I get back outside again. You need a med pack.
I'm getting back outside again.
Jim, oh, this is gonna make me get in the kitchen again. You don't want me in the kitchen.
I'm securing A now.
Come on, Bravo.
Kitchen, you say?
I got B.
Kitchen, you say?
Yes.
Oh, what the fuck?
Whoa, what the hell? Okay.
Why'd y'all have to leave me alone?
He must have had that smoke grenade right up his ass. I was there wondering if he was still in smoke in it.
Yeah, it's sitting right here, dude.
I just spawned right on top.
Yeah, I see that.
You lay nagging at me.
Who's going to D with me?
I'm gonna go to D wherever you want to go.
Going to D, you say?
Yeah.
It's okay, little Let's mama go. Twerk got me.
Oh. About that fun, that?
I want to go to D and get in that room that I was in. I was trying to get outside. I want to get outside.
Oh, that guy's so dead.
Pick me up, bro.
Oh, don't pick me up.
I need to. I'm dead.
Oh, fuck. Yeah, I'm dead.
Oh, shit.
Why don't we walk all the way around? And go from behind them.
Because that's not easy to do there, Big Chief.
But it is.
So I want to fucking get outside. How the fuck do I get outside?
How the fuck do I go down? Up the stairs at Bravo. And it's not at any of the flights. There's an exit route.
Where's the C exit route?
Right up the stairs. It's probably a complete shitstorm.
Oh yeah. It's a shitstorm.
Oh, I forgot I need stairs to go out.
I don't know how to go on these.
I want to try to get the. I want to try to get the D.
Right behind you, Coco.
I want to try to get to that one room I was in again. What the fuck?
Oh shit.
Negative.
I meant to hit sorry.
Yeah, he's
sometimes it works out though if you just hit negative and sorry, so it's like, no.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Hey, where am I getting hit from?
God damn.
Oh, he's gliding.
Oh, he got revived. What a dick. Get your ass ready to go.
Alright,
Achilles, get your ass ready to go.
God damn it.
No, he's in the way!
Guns and Rosa Park killed me.
You motherfucker!
Guns and Rosa Park?
Oh,
oh
that
would
Watch
the stairwell. We got guys dying in the stairwell. RPGs in the stairwell.
Oh my god. I'm down.
They're coming down the stairs there, Charlie.
God damn it.
Oh, they blew that thing up.
Yeah.
Here you go, you're all patched up.
Oh shit, my bad. Oops.
Say sorry. Yeah, all is forgiven.
I don't know how to get to my commands because I'm dead.
You hold R1 when you're alive.
Oh, yeah, which different one you got is.
Why did you bring pick me up just to let me die all over again? You're supposed to clear the place and then let me die.
You're gonna pick me up.
Oh, dude, he was laying in that incendiary grenade.
Oh, another one?
This game is agitating.
Oh my god.
Oh man, that was standing right there.
God damn it. They're going towards B again.
That dude's body just got shot through the doorway. That was awesome.
B is clear.
There's a couple of them patrolling because they got me.
No way, I was around the corner.
Thanks for flashbanging your own team there, Chief. Shield, never mind. Pick me up, Roachat.
Wow.
Get back in there. Picking you up, get ready.
You picked him up, but you wouldn't pick me up?
Oh! Oh, you got dropped and then I picked you up.
Game over with, we're about to lose.
No, we're about to win this shit.
Yeah! Is that you jumping right there?
Yeah! Hell yeah, it's me. Look at where I finished, and this is all medic points. This is all medic bags and revives.
Damn.
I would have been number one on their team.
I was getting mortared by my own teammate twice.
Ooh, I locked the M416.
One, two, three, four, five, six. I got six defib ribbons, which means I had at least 30 defibs.
Hey, I was promoted.
Promoted.
I am now a level 13.
Dude, everybody got SpongeBob Band-Aids on that one.
Noogie, 4 or 5.
Look at those points, though.
I know.
I kept everybody else alive. I know my role, Jabroni.
I still can't believe you survived that 249 spray. I was lighting your shoulder up.
You know, I knew you were around the corner. I heard everybody around me dying, so I got up against the wall and I wanted to make you come all the way around the fucking corner, but then you stopped at a certain point. And I'm like, fuck, you're gonna make me come out.
Yeah, I knew what you're gonna do, but I think I was running out.
Let's get him.
I think I was one of my last 30 bullets when you came around the corner, so I knew I was like, fuck, I better hit him.
Fuck! This one again?
Call my bluff.
Other side.
And then it's a new map, or then it's just the other side again?
Probably then just the other side again.
Let me try to switch over.
Oh, there we go, I did it.
Who threw the fucking grenade? Really, Ghost?
Sorry.
Fucking Ghost.
I was trying to get you up, Chief.
Thank you. That fucker shot me.
You deserved it for a grenade.
I didn't mean to.
Quit setting your controller down and checking your dick pics on Snapchat.
Okay, I'm sorry. Okay, it happens.
Gotta get to C, guys. Gotta get to C.
I'm behind.
Why is it whoever controls C?
Yeah, pretty much.
You want to pin them as soon as possible upstairs and down. As soon as you break through the door to C, just automatically throw your grenade at the door of the opposing side.
I don't know how a fucking 2-foot drop automatically suicided me.
Welcome to the wonderful world of Battlefield.
Dude, really? Kong Wang?
That's a Bobo, that's a Bobo.
Where the fuck is he? Go upstairs.
Out in the back room,
bitch.
Oh, I got your revive, bro. I got your revive. You're good, bro. You're good.
Hold on, I want to throw some medic packs. Get some points.
Just spam it, dude.
No way.
Just fucking spam it. Even if they're not hurt, just throw one next to them. Just if, you know, if they're holding down a spot, just throw one at them. They're gonna get hurt.
Achilles had to post a video.
Really?
Oh, that's Talon. That's cool.
Worst squad leader ever. Oh shit, we're shooting each other here.
Fucking delaying the icon, they almost took out my fucking friendly.
I don't know who's here, pick me up. Hiding in the bodies, you little bastard. Whoa! Wow, my sensitivity just snapped.
Oh, they're laying beneath the tower. Underneath the rubble. Ramp toward their base.
Yeah, and the pile of bodies also.
God damn it.
Everybody's looking the wrong fucking way, too. He's just coming down the
stairs. There's one in the stairwell.
Up the stairs. Yeah.
He got him.
Me the minute I jumped down. Everybody's
the same stairwells? I got him. Stairwell is cool. Damn, where it is?
Get my ass downstairs.
Fucking blueberry. Ooh, yes. Hey, Popo, where you at?
Right down here, why?
I got something for you.
Where are you
at? Hey, really? Get rid of the engineer class. We're indoors.
Oh, hold on. Yeah, there you at. Come to you. See you. Here, pick it up. It's explosive round in it. It'll kill you,
what is it?
Too close. See it. Explosive round. Yeah, 12 shots. Use it down the hallway, if anything.
Hang on, run. No, I didn't get you. What? Why? Run.
Fucking fire something down
there. Dude, I got my grenade through the door.
The fire is rocking, and you fire yours.
I got him. I threw a grenade through the door.
Damn it. I got the door covered. Shit, I gotta reload though. Alright, got it covered.
Yacht job, maybe, or I'll take it off.
I don't know who it was that ran down there, but I.
You got one reload with that too, Coco. It spawned again.
Okay.
I put up a map downstairs to deck you guys.
What? What is it?
It stops explosive rounds from hitting you. Not gonna hit so.
Alright, I gotta go to the fucking shell. Sensitivity.
Jeez, I'm gonna take your fucking head off and post another goddamn video. I'm not.
Just post on another video.
I'm not posting a video.
You posted one?
No, I didn't.
What is it? What just went off?
Alright, that's when I got off.
Hey, I will drive over there. Okay.
Fuck you.
Damn people down here, I can't fucking see them.
Fucking fucker, I didn't even register my shadow.
You're too late.
Don't give away my position. Don't give away my position. Please don't shoot for like 5 seconds here. I just want to.
There's a lot of them around the fucking corner.
All right, boys.
What are you gonna do now?
There's nobody there. No, there's nobody there. They're all dead.
What? Oh, God. I don't know if I got it.
Okay, damn, we just went around and murked them.
Did you? I told you that would work.
Oh, I'm lagging here.
Took a lot of,
pick me up. God damn it.
Pick me up. See, that right there is a half-ass revive, T.
Yeah.
What do you mean?
Oh god, I can see that. Oh, you stand down in the back of the kitchen. Back of the kitchen.
Yo! Damn it, ghost!
Don't fucking walk in front of me! You see there was an enemy there?
No, I didn't.
Oh!
God damn it.
Yeah,
damn
you scared it. The fuck out of me, I'm sorry. That was kind of like that.
Maybe what's the difference between a half-ass revive and a full-ass revive?
Alright, you know what? I'm gonna find this motherfucker that's talking all this shit. Y'all tell me if you see somebody with the name Joe. JPP.
Why are you talking shit?
Cause I set my controller down, and it killed you. He messaged me, he's like, way to fucking go, you faggot ass, killing your own team. I'm like, what the fuck are you talking about? My squad knows what's happened. He's like, oh, well, bad squad leaders make a bad game. I'm like, I'm
God
not
damn
the
it,
squad
dude,
leader.
Really? Fucking team kill again.
And he's pissing me off, so I'm gonna make it my game's purpose to find that bitch and team kill him. And then feel satisfied.
At those birds.
Dropping back. Or more or less bomb. How is he at 100? This is a shotgun. It's what
oh, fuck,
is
there
called
he is, there
bullet
he is.
Spread.
Oh, I got it.
And you're telling me not a single one of those pellets touched.
He keeps trying to say that I'm not the squad leader, that it promoted you because I suck.
Just don't even respond to
him. I'm not anymore. I quit.
You left the game? Oh, okay. You quit talking to him. Okay.
Yeah.
Dude, my fucking gun would not stop shooting.
It happens, you gotta shoot once or twice.
Yeah, you gotta,
there we go.
Hang on, hippie, survive. Oh, fuck,
damn it, yeah. Four revive.
Alright, what's the difference? What did you do?
Hold down the button. All you're doing is reviving people to like, at 15-20%. And it's hardcore, so they don't regenerate health. But hold it down.
Really, dude? I am fucking getting tired of fucking getting team killed.
I know.
They do it enough to get quick, so then you can
spawn into the kitchen kind of have a lot
of work. What? I'm twisted as fuck. so quiet.
Little mama twerk. Oh, I should teabag you just for the fucking name.
That's the person that killed me. I fucking killed someone while being flashed. I am happy about that.
Nice.
Outside. Oh, I can't.
God damn it.
Turned around. You had no reason to. You fucking cocksucker. Really?
Where are they from?
Coming up the stairs where I died.
Indiana.
What the fuck does that mean?
I know you asked where they were from, I took a guess.
Yeah, but like, where are they coming from?
There's the people's chimp is on here.
John Cena's here?
No, the people's champ.
Yeah, John Cena.
No, oh my god, dude, just shut up.
There's nobody that knows this guy, right there.
Objective back home is neutralized. God damn it, dude! I hate them fucking grenade launchers.
Get through the bars.
Well then, whenever y'all get done,
oh shit, we lost E, guys.
Yeah, they probably got around outside because we're all in. God damn, I just cleared out that corner. Damn. Apparently, there's only one other guy here covering with me.
I'm trying to get to you, man.
No, the fucking blueberry's looking at me.
I'm getting fucked coming out of B, though.
Tight on the right, tight on the right.
God damn it, I don't know how the fuck he was hitting me.
Achilles had a great view of that.
Oh, he's dead.
I'm lying on the floor dead right behind you, and all I see is you respawn, pull out your RPG, go to fire, and that dude step right in the path.
Hey, I unlocked a medic bag.
Yeah, he didn't last too long.
Oh, I even got promoted.
Might have dropped a little bit as well. I got a med kit medal. Seeded 50 medkit ribbons.
Whenever y'all get done, you can back out and grab me.
You can just join up on us again.
Can I?
Yes. Yeah.
But it kicked me.
Yes.
You team killed too many times, huh?
Apparently.
Yeah, I believe you get kicked three times.
Three times.
And if you get kicked three times, you're banned.
I didn't even know I team killed anybody though, cause I was in the back and
yeah, you team killed me once.
Halfway down the hallway, that was by accident.
It doesn't.
But that's still a team kill.
Yeah,
but it was by accident. I apologize.
That's not how this works.
Why?
Three team kills will get you banned automatically by server setting.
We're cool, right? Even though I killed you.
I said sorry.
Still ain't enough, Chief.
Damn. Well, I tried.
Oh, I got a couple of battle packs.
Ooh, I got another 100% boost.
Yeah, I'm still trying to down all my 200%.
I only have... I'm using my last... my last 200%, and I've got 15 minutes left on it.
You want to save the 200% when we're doing the dice weekend?
I was just doing it to try to get leveled up really quick.
Why are you already shooting shit, Mr. Person?
Yeah, the dipshit with the flashbangs. I'm gonna murk him in the face with the 44 if he keeps that up.
Just get right here.
Him, and then I'm gonna fucking murk him again.
He wouldn't do that. He's right there.
Gotta get to C, guys. Gotta get to C.
He done it again.
Shit, they're in C.
Whoa, why is Lester Blue shooting me?
I don't know, but I fucking killed him. Faggot. Achilles, I help you!
I killed
the guy who killed you, and then I go to revive you. And this is what I get?
Karma, bitch.
How's that karma? I killed the guy that killed Achilles!
Yeah, you were the last round. Team killing. Now you're getting a taste of it.
No, it was an accident!
It wasn't.
Listen. Okay,
Linda.
Okay.
Dude, I just revived
up and blew up an upgrade. That's fucked up. Okay. Thanks, Looms. Appreciate you.
Welcome.
Did you pick me up?
He's downstairs.
Where's he at? Where's that Looms 9 guy at? Oh, fuck him up the ass.
Shot that dude in the face.
Quit team killing people.
Somebody needs to move up with me.
Well, I'm up here by G.
Hang on, who's downstairs? Purple, wait. Let me get down there before he dies.
Down here, passing out
the vehicle. What are you looking at, G?
Have a med kit. Here's your med kit. I think this is a big med kit problem.
We're running out of med kits.
Here's your med kit.
I'm in the smoke, guys. Push up. I got him out of the doorway.
Oh, gee, you need a med kit.
I can't see shit.
There's a guy up in the tower. He's glitched in the tower.
I'm alive. I'm dead.
Yes, the dude's glitched in the tower.
Hey. What's everyone doing up here? Y'all need some med kits.
Here's your med!
This dude's dead.
Hey, here's that Loomis 9 guy. Should I just go ahead and tap him in the back of the head real quick?
Yes, you should. He killed you. He's a fucking card.
Med kit.
Get your med kit.
Med kit.
Check up top, make sure them guys need. There we go.
Here's
someone needs a med kit. Have it.
Someone needs a med kit. Take a med kit.
Alright,
guys, dead. Don't worry, mister. Revive.
Have a med kit.
I need a med kit.
Where you at?
Get your med kit.
Give me something, med kit.
God damn it, give me the point. Okay, Noogie will need one.
I'm about the same level as you are.
Ooh, he needs. Oh, he died. Damn it.
Legit. He made. Can nobody really get that faggot?
No, because he's glitched inside the tower, so all you can see is the very top of his body.
Don't worry, I'm already getting a shot on him. Careful running in front. Well, no, it's,
What we need to do is keep smoking that.
Got him. Assist counts as kill.
Really.
That RPG went right through him.
Oh, gee, you need a medkit?
I do need a medkit. You got a
medkit. Medkit.
Medkit.
Here, take a medkit and call me in the morning.
Y'all guys want a medkit over there?
I need a medkit.
Medkit? Gee, you're not dying, alright? God damn it.
We will
so
keep you
it
alive.
Be the power of the medkits, you will not die.
Need more ammo, that's what I need.
Push.
Diesel was the dude that was in there. Storm the fuck
shit. I just killed one of those.
I was gonna pick you up.
Shit, they're to the left, to the left.
I thought I was gonna do something cool, but
I need a med kit.
Med kit?
I'm dead.
It doesn't help.
The whole stream. You should just rename the stream Med Kit.
Yeah, med kit. I will next time. That'll be my stream. Battlefield 4 med kit.
Get your med kits.
Battlefield 4, everyone needs a med kit.
Run. Got him.
Hey, there's you need a med kit, guy. There you go. Oh, you died as soon as you got it.
Oh, damn.
My bad. My bad.
That doesn't help.
I don't know.
It doesn't work.
I have to learn the hard way.
Med kit, Achilles, med kit.
Watch that right side. Farewell.
Where's your mic at, Achilles? You got it on mute, bud.
Sorry, my dog.
Oh, is your dog okay?
Yeah.
I feel like earlier today, like, he had paws in my hands and he was being all crazy and he, like, pulled back from me. And when he slammed on his side really hard.
Got him. Got the guy in the tower.
Do we want to cut Echo?
All the way back to Echo. Damn, okay.
I'm right behind you. Running a little slower, but I am right behind you. I need to put that perk that you have on. I have it. I think. I don't know. You are way quick though. I need a med kit.
Okay, where are we going?
Oh boy.
I'm at Echo.
Oh!
Oh!
Dude, I didn't even see that was on
fire. You need a med kit. Somebody shot that shit.
Yeah, I know, but it. Oh, it was burning. Never mind.
Yeah.
I didn't see it burning.
Oh, well, we need to take Charlie, if anything.
No.
Marcel, we're all dead?
Yeah.
No.
Oh, there we go.
Round two.
Did we get pushed back right here again?
Off the duty, yeah. Here,
medkit. Medkit. Get your medkit.
It's already down, ain't it?
Oh, get your medkit.
Wreck that shit, I'm going in.
Grenade. Bitch. Oh, that was a team.
No,
it wasn't.
My teammate
killed me.
God damn it.
Thanks for the revive.
They're fucking starting to crawl through up top.
Oh my god, it's so foggy, I can't see nothing.
You gotta decide whether you're gonna be in or out. Fucking shotgun. Diesel's coming in, that little dickweed. Achilles, weren't you in that corridor with me?
I was, but I moved up to travel back to Echo.
Hey, sir. See, you need a medkit.
Damn it.
Medkit? Hey, that's you. You're Joe.
Damn it.
Fuck you. You don't get a medkit, fag.
Fuck Joe.
Well, yeah, Joe's the reason I got
that guy.
Or Joe's
that guy.
Team killed me.
Oh, hey, so Dippy here just C4'd himself in the kitchen.
Oh, really?
Oh no, I was blowing it up. I thought no one was in there. I guess he spawned in there. Shitty space.
I'm gonna spawn. I came across the fucking street and I was literally shooting at absolutely the fuck nobody.
Yo, Achilles, holy shit.
He knows that, man.
That was a bad time to spawn.
Oh, I got killed with those nades. Oh, downstairs, if you
like
down there, someone get down there.
Oh, my grenade! Oh! Pick me up, don't leave me!
I don't have a defibrillator.
What? What do you have?
Your mother?
Whoa!
What the hell?
Nope, I have a first aid pack.
And?
I like how they do, like, never really came through the door in my school. He just kind of appeared on the suit and never escaped.
Fuck out of here. Fuck
him up. Take him out.
Who's that? There's a guy right behind you. Need a medkit, though.
Oh,
med kit?
God damn it. Through the fucking wall.
Take a medkit. Way back down there. Alright, I need mean more than a medkit.
Yeah, I just need to get.
God damn! The last Trojan got me.
The last Trojan.
They're pushing metal detectors.
Yeah, they're pushing a lot. Lot, lot, lot.
A lot.
A lot.
My bearings here.
Who died? Who's that? Who's dead?
Who's gonna get you? Someone needs a med kit.
Full revive.
Wow.
No, I wasn't talking to you, I was talking to the blueberries. They are really pushing scanners. Medkit?
Medkit, bitch, medkit.
It's a medkit, bro.
We need to take back this little room. Achilles, take a medkit.
Nothing but fucking explosives.
Oh my god, team
kill.
God flash. Damn it.
Wow.
Quit fucking with the flashbangs. Damn.
Take a medkit.
Okay.
You don't like you need a medkit? No, you need a medkit.
Here's your medkit. Medkit's here. Here's
your medkit, yeah.
Oh my god, I need a medkit, Popo.
Free up, bud. Free up, bud.
I got one.
Oh, it's a little robot!
Ah!
Ah! Excuse me! God, mother damn it!
He's on fire!
The so little... As I was going into the animation for dropping myself a fucking medkit, somebody pops up, but I had that whole time running and nobody's fucking there. I love that!
I do too.
That's all I need is to drop that fucking medkit and I would have dropped him.
I would have been there, you'd have had a med kit, no worries. Yo! Really? Wow!
Kaylee's okay. I'm with you.
Just throw a grenade down the stairs.
That's what, yeah, if you throw a grenade, you get a triple.
How the fuck?
If it hits.
Dower. Spawn me as far away from there. Oh, it's gonna give me a
my god, how are we being pushed back so fucking far?
Because on, we didn't push wake up as a team like we needed to. We had them push back, we needed to keep fucking pushing, and that's when we got stopped.
Yeah, they did. I don't know what the fuck is happening.
Fucking flashbangs, you fucking retard.
Hang on, Achilles. Wake up.
Crawl, 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 crawl.
Just don't quit crawling.
Standing at the top of the stairs, you know I'm working my way down. Why would you throw a flashbang at my fucking feet?
Push, so people you are trying to push outside or something. AMG, I'm coming for you.
Alright.
Never mind. Noogie, I'm dead. I was getting 3 a health pack, but took a grenade to the knee.
I just want to know how I was killed.
I don't say it was assuming by this,
but there was never even an icon of a grenade coming at me.
Oh, well, that's because it hit me directly in the face, and I guess you were, in a blast
Jesus
radius.
Yeah, better yet, grab one of these.
Fair motherfuckers.
I threw in between that so they don't have any other round.
The fuck is he thermite?
Oh, nothing but fucking explosives. Can we fucking stop with this shit?
No, it's not gonna happen. Holy shit. Achilles with the RPK. 2 kills.
Stop putting flares in smoke.
Start tossing at him.
I don't have any of those. Or I will. Tell me you needed a medkit?
Yeah. How can you see me from the smoke, bro?
Hang on, I'm trying to...
Listen up!
Yeah, I have dark sand. Hippie, medkit!
I'm going to smoke, fuck still. I pulled the pin in the grenade, it doesn't go
off.
Oh
shit, careful down there at the... Oh, I'm gonna kill somebody, god damn it. Sorry. Sorry. I'm full now. Sorry. Didn't mean to.
Nothing
I said
but
sorry.
Fucking blackness.
Don't look at me with those eyes, I told y'all sorry.
Y'all are gonna need hands.
He pointed the gun right at me. I don't like those eyes.
Damn, how did we end up losing that shit? Worst fucking round ever. Nothing but explosions and flashbangs.
Yeah.
Just I was getting killed by my teammates more than the enemy.
Yeah, you
guys know.
A 5-minute intermission and switch up the servers. I could go to the bathroom like hell.
Sure.
You can call it that.
Pee out your butthole. Yeah, no, earlier, dude, I got like 7 kills in like 6 seconds because I spawned behind them and they were all cramped in a room.
So are we quitting out?
Yeah.
Yeah, back out. I'll set up a new squad because we're all in it. And then,
yeah,
you guys
want to
do like railway or something?
I gotta pee.
What's
yeah,
railway?
I gotta, dude. It's the Gold Mud Railway? Where? That railway.
It's the one yeah, where like Objective railway. D is the train.
Yeah, it's the moving train.
Oh,
so there's
okay.
One moving objective. It's pretty fun.
Yeah.
Right, so
that's where me and Noogie did some really good jobs with the tank. I'm looking forward to that again. This is our new base of operations until it falls on us.
And it fell on us.
Yep.
I was driving through buildings and I parked underneath one that I thought was still standing, but apparently when I drove into it, I knocked out the last wall when it came down on us.
They're
right
gonna make
I
another
said,
Kong?
This will be our new base of operations. It just fucking crashed right on us.
Alright, I'm gonna go use the restroom.
Who's gonna be in it this time?
What?
In the new King Kong movie?
They're making another one?
Yeah, that's what I said.
Could you hear the amount of enthusiasm? I still think they need to just stop making Fast and Furious movies.
Well, I hate to say it, but it's 1 o'clock. I'm gonna be up at 6.
He's hoping it's gone.
Yep.
Same up.
Y'all have fun tearing stuff up.
Try. Get out of here, JP.
See y'all later.
What else are we missing? Missing Popo as well.
Daniel Day-Lewis in The Crucible built his own house in the movie. He built the set.
That's fucking crazy.
Yeah. And it said here that for Last of the Mohicans, he wouldn't eat anything he hadn't killed with his tomahawk and a flint rifle. Someone said he karate chopped a fucking goose.
He's a weird guy.
He is.
And they're gonna have Samuel Jackson in the goddamn movie.
Sam Jackson's in every movie.
True.
When will you learn that?
I don't know. Never.
pony on the set of Gangs in New York because he refused to wear a fucking jacket.
Who?
Danny Davis.
Yeah, he refused to take modern medicine because he was in his fucking role.
Yep.
All right, I'm back.
Fucking crazy.
What? The Panama Papers reveal that rich people don't pay taxes. I figures.
What have you ever thought?
Hey, you guys mind if I take my dogs out front real quick? They're smell weird.
Hello? Oh, I suppose. Make it quick. I'm banging the heaters.
Alright,
okay. You guys want to play 6 Degrees of Kevin Bacon?
I fucking hate Kevin Bacon.
Well, we'll play while we wait.
No, how do you even play?
Give me an actor or an actress's name.
An actor and actress's name. Okay.
Give me an actor
Jeff,
or an
Jeff
Hart.
Jeff Hardy.
What is the Bacon number of Jeff Hardy?
The guy that played in Mad Max.
Oh yeah, that's right. I just watched that.
Do you want a more like superstarish kind of guy?
Yeah, I didn't answer it right even.
Morgan Freeman then.
Yeah, this should be an easy one. What is the Bacon number for Morgan Freeman?
What the fuck are you guys looking up?
What are you on, Google?
Maybe I have to use this. What is the Bacon number of Morgan Freeman?
Morgan Freeman's Bacon number is 1.
What does
Bacon
that mean?
Number is Morgan Freeman and Kevin Bacon appeared in Eastwood Directs on The Untold Story. They're... Kevin Bacon is linked to every actor or every actress in the history
oh, really?
Of all movies in 6 movies or less.
Oh, damn.
Can you name one of them?
What's that?
Any of the movies that he's linked? All the other actors and stuff?
No, he's saying in other words.
Yeah.
In other words,
me,
every actor
okay,
has
here,
been in a
give
movie
me, give
with
me another
him.
Actor's name. Actor or actress.
I bet like Jeff Hardy. I don't think he's been
Mark
in a movie
Wahlberg.
With him.
Ooh.
Tom Hanks?
What is the Bacon number of Mark Wahlberg?
0.
Mark Wahlberg's Bacon number is 2.
Oh,
what?
Mark
Tom
Wahlberg.
Hanks.
Okay, this is how it works. Mark Wahlberg and Caleb Landry Jones appeared in Contraband. Caleb Landry Jones and Kevin Bacon appeared in X-Men First Class.
So because that guy appeared in X-Men, he's automatically linked to Mark Wahlberg.
What about Hugh Jackman?
Hugh Jackman.
Well, wouldn't it be, it'd be the same because Hugh Jackman.
Wasn't in X-Men First Class.
That's right, he wasn't.
No, he wasn't.
What is the Bacon number for Hugh Jackman? Yeah, X-Men First Class.
Oh, he was in there for one scene at the bar when they asked him if he wanted to join, and he was like, fuck off.
Oh, yeah.
Fuck. It's like a split second. Oh, God. Who else?
Tom Hardy?
Deuce. Okay. Well, I already said him.
What was...
Well, no, I said
oh,
Jeff.
Oh, yeah, that was under the other one.
Yeah. Scarlett Johansson.
What is the Bacon number for Jeff Hardy?
Three.
Jeff Holmes. God.
Jeff Hardy and Hulk Hogan appeared in WWE Tagged Classics 2003 No Way Out. Hulk Hogan and Victor Wong appeared in Three Ninjas High Noon at Mega Mountain. Victor Wong and Kevin Bacon appeared in Tremors.
Oh my god. Do Scarlett Johansson. Let's see what hers is.
What is the bacon number for Scarlett Johansson? I think it's one.
Scarlett Johansson's bacon number is two.
Two. Scarlett Johansson and Angelia Tipton appeared in Lucy. Angelia Tipton and Kevin Bacon appeared in Crazy Stupid Love.
Kevin Bacon, he gets around.
Kevin Bacon. He's the best smelling actor in Hollywood.
Okay, how about Kevin Bacon? Oh.
No, go ahead, sit.
Oh, I was just going to say Patrick Swayze.
Oh, I have a feeling, yeah.
That was going
Tom Reed
lot.
Is the guy who does he was in Starship Troopers and yeah. He plays the voice of Sam Fisher.
Sam Fisher.
Or Arnold Schwarzenegger.
Oh, hang on.
Oh god.
What is the bacon number for Jerry Reed?
Ooh.
Jerry Reed.
Two. Jerry Reed is Snowman on Smokey and the Bandit.
Well, yes.
Jerry Reed and Burt Reynolds appeared in Smokey and the Bandit. Burt Reynolds and Kevin Bacon appeared in Starting Over.
How many does Arnold have?
Who was the old dude that played in that Santa Claus movie? Who was always drunk?
Bad Santa. That was a
Bad Santa.
Yeah, Billy Bob Thornton.
Billy Bob Thornton.
Him.
They've got a double bag and a bag of stinky weed.
Did they?
Yeah, I believe so. What is the bacon number for Billy Bob Thornton? Yeah. Jane Mansfield's car was the name of the movie.
Had a good one. Together.
So what we say, what about Arnold?
Let's see how many Arnold has.
What bacon number is Arnold Schwarzenegger?
Arnold Schwarzenegger's
bacon number is 2. Schwarzenegger and Emilia Clarke appeared in Terminator Genesis. Emilia Clarke and Kevin Bacon appeared in G4 Presents Comic-Con 2012 Live.
Carl Urban.
Check this out. How much wood can a woodchuck chuck?
According to Quora, how much wood could a woodchuck chuck if a woodchuck could chuck wood?
Make me a sandwich.
What? Make it yourself.
You should ask it what zero divided.
Is that Google or Cortana?
Google. Make me a sandwich. Make me a sandwich.
What? Make it yourself.
He usually gives different answers. Beam me up, Scotty.
Ah, can I do it, Captain? Ah, do it have the power.
Talk to me, Goose.
That'd be a good one.
Ooh, it doesn't know it.
Give me a different sandwich one. Make me a sandwich. Make me a sandwich. You bastard, you crashed, didn't you? Played too much, broken. Make me a sandwich.
Ryan Reynolds?
No, they
he's
did
really
RIP.
Thinking over here.
Yeah, they did that RIPD.
I want to find one that he hasn't been with. Who? Who could
be? It has sandwich. To be a really low actor.
Don Knotts.
It would be. Who's that?
Oh my god.
Excuse me, my advice.
What about?
Never heard of him.
I see a lot of shit.
I feel like the veteran actors would always be in a movie that like
failed to
John Stamos. I don't think he's been in anything with John Stamos.
Who?
Don Knotts.
Two, really?
Put in John Stamos.
Him and John Belushi appeared in 100 Years of Comedy. John Belushi and Kevin Bacon appeared in National Lampoon's Animal House.
Steve Buscemi.
Yep.
I know who.
What is the?
I don't know if you'll count.
What is the
actor.
Bacon number for Steve Buscemi? One. It's started to come together, a night for John Lennon world of music.
Quentin Tarantino, John Goodman, no, John Goodman.
Is this that train one? Oh, no, it's not.
No, this is heavy hunting in the woods.
You running everything over. If I can find the fucking tank. Oh, there.
Oh, blueberry! Why did it not?
I nailed that timing too, dude.
I didn't get it. I know, me too. You got it first.
I almost want to do something stupid just to make the guy get out.
What?
Yeah.
Chief Long Toads.
There we go.
Just act like I got this thing stuck on Alpha somewhere.
Damn, y'all left me by myself.
You got out.
Ooh.
I'll spawn there. Oh, right in front of you. Meant to be.
I
see Kippy's on the rooftop.
Kippy.
Is there another seat in there?
Because I think that sucks. Battlefield 3 had a third seat you could unlock. It was strictly for spawning. If it was another vehicle, you would automatically block other players' weapons.
Listen up.
The driver had
two
choppers right above us.
I feel like I do better when I'm in a vehicle.
About 7 o'clock, yeah, right through
the He's falling.
Got more behind
you. Oh, I shot the wrong one. Shit.
Are you good, Derek?
Walking through the woods.
I'm not losing a flag, but I'm not capping it either.
Coming out of Foxtrot, I'm going to ambush whatever the hell that vehicle is you're kind of going towards. That was a terrible fucking shot. Oh, damn, there's a fucking LAV, like, right here. Oh, and I'm getting knived. At least he's got enough class to use the C-100.
What, is the C-100 a good knife or something?
The best knife.
No.
Oh, of course he moves at the last second. Reload, you cocksucker.
I got the rocket
truck. Get the
tail!
Don't turn it off fast enough. Where are you at, Hippy? I'm in the
woods
here with
playing,
you.
Playing out the campers.
Coming up behind you.
Well, I can't defend this. I just took out the rocket truck too. Behind us, behind us. Blocking. Oh, I prematurely hit the fucking defense. Got him. Heavy tank at Fox.
They're on the roof of Delta, pretty good.
Objective Fox up here.
What?
To be
a
mid
back yet?
Black bitch face crawling in the woods. Drop coming towards us. It feels good to have this left.
I'm on the roof of Delta.
He's out of range.
Got my sticks back.
What does that mean?
Side rockets. It means I can fly this motherfucker.
God damn it, I just got into the fucking helicopter.
We're going down.
Oh, swear to God.
Wait a minute. Man.
Whoa, my tank just fucking, I don't know, just rocketed for
me. Holy motherfucker. Fucking king.
Man, I'm taking fire from every goddamn direction.
If I jump out, if we all jump out, they're all gonna mow us down. If I stay in, they're gonna go after me.
God damn it, I should've just stayed where I was. I knew he was coming. Fuck!
Yo, they're on top of the... on top of the buildings in fucking... Delta and Charlie. They're not gonna do shit.
Found this guy who's hiding in the tank with the mortar. Stab him.
Damn it, I wanted to steal his helicopter.
I mean, he's so bad that people only have Owen 6 this round, so...
They're on the rooftops, mostly.
I know, I tried saying, but...
Sniping all over the fucking place.
Yeah, they fucking are.
I'm gonna delay that way, though.
Get shot already!
The corners.
Can't fucking see a damn thing. God damn it, how the fuck can he shoot me through a metal fucking floor?
Jesus.
You guys try quit getting hooked on everything here.
Objective Delta!
God, for once, can it fucking spawn me closer to the fucking still alive? Dude.
Oh, there's way too many of them.
Here, bro. Need a medic.
Come on, Smith, back here, Busty.
Dude, he's got a fucking knife out. He shoots me.
What?
With a knife gun. He shots with a knife gun.
He's like dancing over the dude's body with his fucking knife out. I come around the corner and shoot him, and he drops me in one shot.
Yeah,
I'm done with
really
the snipers
annoying.
And picking them off.
I saw the sniper at the bunker at Bravo. Maybe you're lagging a little bit. I got my RPG in the enemy.
Aw, damn, the AA gun's rolling with the LAV.
Oh, that pussy drove away.
Where the hell is our team?
Let me know and I'll help him with you.
You spawned in the wrong vehicle.
Oh,
Oh, is there a tank out already?
No, not yet.
There's a chopper out. I don't know what it is. Shitty one.
These are drop. They really want to take out those guys by the river. They're just camping our base.
Mm-hmm. Here comes some more. Alright, good. Our AA gun is working decently. I have a feeling we'll just chop some people off. Tank is...
Oh, a lot of lag in this server right now. The icons go back.
Really?
They're just sniping by Alpha and outside our base.
Well, they're... yeah. Really gay.
If anything, just spawn at C4 and take out the trees. That's what I'm fucking do. Damn it.
I like how he shoots me behind cover. Why is my gun not responding to my movements? It's funny, he's walking and my gun is staying right on his head, but moving at the same fucking motion as him.
The helicopter you fly?
To go through his head.
Wow.
Whoa!
I don't know how to climb either.
Or don't let me in.
Oh, you're not in? No? No, just left you?
Yeah.
Oh wow. Fuck you, AA.
We have control of objective Bravo. Ребята!
Oh wow. Hey, Papa, we're here for you. Okay, nope. I guess we're not now.
You on my right side?
I jumped. There was nothing there for me to use.
What do you mean there's nothing there for you to use?
Hey, I got a tank.
I got a what? No, there was nothing for me to shoot. With. I was just a transport helicopter.
Holy shit.
There's an enemy tank. Advance to your position.
Someone can spawn in with me. That's a one seater.
Yo, I got the tank. Hippie, where you at?
I'm spawning on you.
Alright, we're here. Switch.
Alright, we're gonna go into shit zone so we might not survive, but I'm ready to stay both.
Shield.
I have eyes on the top helicopter.
I'm not gonna stay close to you. I'm going straight after these fuckers over here.
Gotcha.
Listen up. Objective Foxtrot.
Oh boy.
It's a bumpy road.
Objective Foxtrot is out of our control.
What the fuck? I can't use any of my guns, they're not fucking working! Because
really?
They kept switching back and forth for no reason.
It
can only happen when I was meeting those guys in the woods, though.
Holy fuck, what the hell is that?
Really? Fucking three of them hitting with bullets and it doesn't fucking hurt them.
Let's move! Come on, right now! Go, go, go!
Get out of the fucking...
Stuck in this building.
God damn it, are you fucking serious?
Oh, son of a bitch, you saw me.
What kind of gun is this?
Oh, hippie, did you just get run over?
Oh, wow.
Yep, because I fucking can't kill these guys. Every time I get near them, I start fucking lagging.
Yeah, I have the same problem. And then when I pop my head out, I get sniped.
If I had a fucking... Just one fucking vehicle with explosives, I need a fucking rocket truck at least.
Oh my god, these snipers.
Yeah, those snipers are all a bunch of assholes.
You got lucky as fuck he didn't run you over.
Who's driving?
Blueberry. Most of the time they would have just flattened you.
You're
being sneaky.
Who? Yeah. I'm at super low health. Fucking sniped at. What kind of gun is this? It's weird. It's a single shot. I picked it up off the ground.
Bear's leg.
Whoa. From where? Wait, he was fucking invisible.
What are you, Noogie? First and dies.
Yeah, either that or you jump in with them and then they bail.
Mm-hmm.
Like, don't get a fucking air vehicle just to get to the point where you want. Just spawn where you want.
Whoever's... Okay, look, watch your left. There's a lot of them in the woods.
There's a chopper available. Yeah, it was.
There's some on the cliffs behind you and towards Echo. Behind the container. We got more than nothing.
Go! Pick her up!
God damn! Sniper's coming back around.
Hold on, hold on.
Hippie, wait!
Oh, he's based off on dying. Whoops, misfire.
Yeah, I'm with you guys, Rocket on the left. Rocket on the left.
I'm gunner on the...
Holy shit, that dude is lagging so far.
On the left.
There.
Thank you.
You have the roll in the convoy, I see him.
I don't understand how anybody's supposed to get a kill on these people here.
Dude, what the fuck? Why the fuck would you bail out?
Disabled.
Damn, fucking.
Go get the rest.
LAV is on Bravo.
Something to our left.
Coming out.
Rotating.
He's got his back to us.
Oh, he just put up his active defense. He's running away like a little bitch. He's all the way at Foxtrot. I'm chasing his ass down. He's taking the third road.
What is this pilot doing?
I have no fucking idea, dude.
I don't think he knows how to fly. Yeah, I think he's about to bail as well.
I have no idea, the guys. I'm going straight for him.
I really hope he doesn't decide to bail. Well, I think we should just bail on him. I don't know if this guy knows well.
I really just want to fucking die.
Oh, now the blue guys killed him. Come on.
What are you doing, person? Do you have an objective top there?
Listen up, man. We have control of objective.
Don't talk to C, don't talk to C.
Be firing it.
There was a job.
Oh my god, they're everywhere, guys.
What is that? 12 o'clock. Over by the train.
Tank. Going around. Come on.
Ooh, I think he's laying real hard. Holy damn it. Over on the flag, and you spawn me as far away from it next to an enemy vehicle. Think about that.
That Lightbringer. Fuck him.
That's one thing I hope they fucking fix in Battlefield 5 is the fucking spawn recognition. Hey, there's an enemy right there. I'm gonna put them somewhere the fuck else.
Alright, well, I'm hopping off this game.
Go to Metro.
We quitting out?
Yeah, I wanna run Metro now that Ghost is leaving.
That'll probably be my last one.
Yeah, same here. Make it fucking count.
Are we backing out of this?
Yeah, Ghost is leaving.
Oh, Ghost going to bed?
No, yeah, I'm just getting off Battlefield.
Oh, now we can run big maps. Yay. Fuck you, Ghost. What's up, my dear?
Battlefield is irritating.
I'm sorry, buddy.
If you guys wanted to, we could always do our police chase.
Yeah, not tonight.
Not that late. Alright, I'm gonna hop off this one. Are you setting up a server? Or you got me to?
You mind setting one up real quick while you go? Oh, yeah, I do, actually. I do. You're right. Alright,
we're doing the police chase? What's happening?
No, we're
do that like tomorrow night or something.
Yeah. Air footer buttons. What? The hell just happened to? Okay.
Excuse me.
It's a weird air message. Something about a footer. I don't know.
Play more 6 degrees of Kevin Bacon.
Sure.
Keep it with your best shot. Uh oh, battery's dying.
Oh, let me think here. Let me think. Noogie?
Yeah, I'm waiting on you.
Oh, what is his name? Philip Seymour Hoffman.
What is the bacon number of Philip Seymour Hoffman?
Philip Seymour Hoffman's bacon number is 2.
Philip Seymour Hoffman and Jennifer Lawrence appeared in The Hunger Games: Catching Fire. Jennifer Lawrence and Kevin Bacon appeared in X-Men: First Class.
Oh, I did not know that.
Brad Pitt? I bet his is high.
Are you kidding me?
What?
All you have to do is go through any of the Oceans movies and like any of those actors. Oh, well, it's like Brad Pitt, George Clooney, Julia Roberts, Bernie Mac.
If you get in,
Don Cheadle. Numerous big name actors that he could have easily worked with. That's why you want to go with kind of an obscure actor or an older actor.
Older, obscure.
I think he. I don't know. What is the bacon number of Kevin Smith?
Hmm.
I'll find somebody.
Smith and Lindo, Fiorento, or whatever.
Go,
Dogma.
Charlie Hunnam.
Kevin Bacon appeared in Queen's Logic.
Are you doing another? You trying to see the Bacon score now?
Go, Charlie Hunnam. I don't think he's been in with anything.
What is the Bacon number of Charlie Hunnam?
2. Goddamn.
Yep.
What?
Charlie and Liv Tyler appeared in The Ledge. And Liv Tyler and Kevin Bacon appeared in A Book Behind the Scenes.
Goddamn. Steven Seagal? No, Steven Seagal's too.
They play Joseph in a Gordon movie together.
Ryan Gosling?
Andrew Lincoln.
Here you go, Nogi. Rachel Adams.
Nicolas Cage.
You're kidding, right? Come on, we'll be better than this. These are all gonna
be D-Walls? What about D-Walls?
Who?
D-Walls? Like D-E-E-W-A-L-L-A-C-E, D-Walls?
What is D-Wall-S? The bacon number of D-Walls? Doesn't know how to spell its name.
Ooh, I got one for you.
What is the bacon number of D-Walls?
This.
Doesn't know how to spell his name. Didn't they do a movie together?
I don't know. Yeah. I'm just.
You said that one already. Did.
What no, I didn't. I didn't say Ethan Hawke.
Ethan Hawke.
Yeah, I thought one of you guys did.
Two.
I'm on Netflix, so I got like a lot of actors right here.
What about Dennis Quaid?
Quaid, start the reactor.
What is the bacon number of Dennis Quaid?
Dennis Quaid's bacon number is 2.
Dennis Quaid and Sarah Jessica Parker appeared in Smart People. Sarah Jessica Parker and Kevin Bacon appeared in Films.
What should it be?
Appeared in what?
Brian Cranston?
Let me see. Bruce Lee.
Ooh.
Maybe join my squad.
What is the bacon number of Charles Bronson? Good fucking answer. Oh, what the hell?
Can't join the squad.
What?
Oh, there you go. I can join on Popo. Goodwin. Aaron Goodwin.
Alright. What is the bacon number of Charles Bronson?
Harrison Ford.
It won't bring it up. Damn.
Maybe he doesn't have
it. Maybe he doesn't have a bacon
Tony
number.
Todd.
What is the bacon number for Harrison Ford?
Tommy Chong.
Harrison Ford and James Earl Jones appeared in Star Wars. James Earl Jones and Kevin Bacon appeared in The Magic Seven.
Tommy Chong. It's gotta be Tommy Chong that wins it.
What is the bacon number of Tommy Chong?
God fucking
Tommy Chong and Ellen
Paul Walker.
And Ellen Barkin appeared in Up in Smoke. Ellen Barkin and Kevin Bacon appeared in Diner.
Fuck you, Ellen. Fuck you.
What is that's the bacon weird number of Paul Walker?
Oh.
2.
Fuck. Christoph Waltz? Schultz, I mean. Yeah, it's Waltz.
Yeah.
Who?
Christoph Waltz, the guy in Django.
What is the bacon number of Christoph Waltz?
Damn it, a lot of twos.
Michael
here.
Fassbender, they both appeared in Inglourious Basterds, and Fassbender and Kevin Bacon appeared in X-Men First Class. William Dafoe? Billy Dafoe? That's a good one. What is the bacon number of Billy Dafoe? Oh. What is the bacon number of William Dafoe? William Dafoe and John Ferris appeared in Boondock Saints. John Ferris and Kevin Bacon appeared in Mystic River.
Oh, I didn't know that.
You should win.
Is this Metro? What's it say, Metro?
Hey, you got any good ones?
Oh, it's Rush.
Got any good what?
Oh, shit, it's Rush.
What about Jason Statham?
Oh, wait, this is Rush? I didn't mean to pick Rush. Back out. Fuck Rush.
Fuck no, let's finish this. It's the last objectives. We got 68 tickets left. Let's do this, squad. Push an A.
Oh, now you're a squad.
So what are we supposed to do?
Objective Bravo has a charge armed by the enemy. We have to defuse it.
Where
objective Bravo
time
charge has been set.
Whenever y'all get mid between games, look up Henry Rollins.
I was going to say Henry Rollins.
Yeah,
Rollins.
Yeah.
Alright,
I'm dead.
The only reason I said that is because I'm watching Till I Die Now, or He Ain't Dead, or whichever.
Two.
too. Oh, yeah, he never died. Kate Greenhouse.
Tommy Lee Jones.
No, I think they played in the movie together.
An actor that's new that hasn't been around.
Are we trying to get to zero? Is that what the goal is?
I don't even know what you're talking about. 6 degrees of Kevin Bacon. You can name any actor or actress that's connected to Kevin Bacon by less than 6 other actors or actresses.
Oh god, fuck that.
Yeah, it's almost impossible. Kevin Bacon's connected to everybody.
Has anybody watched The Following?
No, I've seen it on Netflix and thought about it.
It's the most amazing 3-season series I've ever watched in my life. It is the coolest fucking serial killer anything you will ever see, and Kevin Bacon is a badass in it.
Hey, Noogie.
Yo.
Keither Sutherland.
Ooh.
Sutherland. Weren't they in, like, Young Guns or something like that together?
No, I don't think Kevin Bacon played in Young Guns.
I thought he was.
What is the Bacon number of Keither Sutherland? Flatliners.
Damn!
What if you used to search Kevin Bacon himself? What would it pull up? Zero or one?
What about an Asian actor? Yeah, put... No.
Ip Man.
What is the Jackie Bacon Chan number for Jet Li?
What about Helen Keller?
Jet Li and David Joseph Martinez appeared in The Expendables. David Joseph Martinez and Kevin Bacon have both appeared in X-Men.
What about Jackie Chan?
Try Helen Keller. Hang on.
What is the Bacon number of Jackie Chan?
Jackie Chan's Bacon number is 2.
Chris Penn have both appeared in Rush Hour. Chris Penn and Kevin Bacon were in Footloose.
Forrest Whitaker.
Okay, here. Here.
Helen Keller.
What is the Bacon number of Forrest Whitaker? I think it's gonna be one. Yeah, the era.
What about Michael J. Fox?
What is the Bacon number of Michael J. Fox?
There he is.
They appeared together in the magic
Rick set. Moranis.
Ooh. What is the Bacon number
gotta be
for Rick
it.
Moranis? Back to Hollywood. Rick Moranis and John Candy
what about
in Spaceballs. John Candy and Kevin Bacon appeared in Planes, Trains, and Automobiles.
Rufus Shafter.
Shit, all our
Rufus
squad
Shafter
is messed up.
Shafter.
What is the Bacon number of Rufus Shetner?
Oh yeah, Shafter. You're gonna get a squad.
You guys are on the other side.
It's Shafter. S-H-A-F-T-E-R.
Sorry, I was too busy killing two completely oblivious snipers that were standing
there. That's cool. That's why I was... Or if Rufus doesn't work, William Shafter might.
Oh, what the
Wait,
fuck?
William Shatner, is that what you're saying?
No, Shafter.
Oh
like S-H-A-F-T-E-R.
I got, like, the coolest clip ever.
Here's the Bacon
I,
number.
Guys,
William
guys.
Shafter.
Oh, that's a...
Two.
Oh shit, I think I'm on a different team than you guys.
I just got killed by hippie.
No, guys, I was just in the helicopter, and a helicopter shooting me down. I got two rockets up on it and jumped out, and as I was flying past the enemy helicopter, the rockets hit it, and I landed, and it blew up right behind me, and a sniper walked
you know
out
what?
The door, like, what the fuck?
Let's try some crazy shit. Let's go Adolf Hitler. See what happens.
What? What are you doing?
Try it!
What the hell is that? Oh, god. He's not gonna have any relation to Kevin Bacon.
You never know.
Die too early.
Watch, just say it.
Of course
it.
Not.
Just say it.
It's gonna be like 52.
Probably. Some crazy shit, huh?
Damn it, I cannot snipe at the site.
You cannot snipe at all because there's fucking snipers everywhere.
But you gotta think.
What is the bacon number for Adolf Hitler?
Told you. He played in movies. He played in movies.
Adolf Hitler and Michael Fassbender appeared in Blood Creek. Michael Fassbender and Kevin Bacon appeared in Blood Creek.
God damn it.
What is the bacon number of Charlie Chaplin?
Charlie Chaplin's bacon number is 2.
Bill Clinton.
Here, go Pope John Paul II. He played in some movies.
Ronald Reagan.
Where is the baby?
Ronald Reagan's bacon number is 2.
Ronald Reagan and Tom Hanks appeared in Forrest Gump. Tom Hanks and Kevin Bacon appeared in Apollo 13.
Oh shit, I win. Yeah.
What about Christopher Walken?
Walken in a winter wonderland. Please hold, I have to C4 somebody. Wait, where'd he go?
I think I might
have. Oh, he drove too far away. That was kind of a dick move.
Yeah, the guy I was trying to tell you, I think he'll win.
What is the bacon number of Christopher Walken? Christopher Walken and Queen Latifah appeared in It's Hairspray. Queen Latifah and Kevin Bacon appeared in Beauty Show.
Oh, yeah. Damn.
Yeah. Since I can't pronounce the guy's name, I still want you to say it. I'll send it in the...
Maybe quicker than that.
Dick Van Dyke.
There you go. That's the one I want you to say.
Uncle Ruckus?
That's his name. No, not Uncle Ruckus. He played in a movie I watched back when I was in school. He's a main character in it. It was Saving General something. William Ruckus Shatner. And it's an old ass movie, so I think I may win.
Following.
Can you talk to your dude?
Whoa, Lang City, Lang City.
Dude, all the trees are gone.
Deforestation.
Caspian border had no trees one time. It fucking was insane. It was like World War One. They were hiding in foxholes and shit, charging.
Are we backing out?
Why would we?
So we could all get in the same squad?
Oh, it should auto-adjust. Should.
Doesn't mean it will, but it could.
Alright, yeah, back out.
Back, Christ on a crutch.
They need a back company, what's it called? Renovation for this.
Did you try Dick Van Dyke?
Oh, that's right. I forgot about that.
I won.
What is the bacon number?
Who's still
Dick
streaming?
Van Dyke?
I am.
Dick Van Dyke and John Lithgow appeared in Broadway Beyond the Golden Age. John Lithgow and Kevin Bacon appeared in Footloose.
Damn it.
Footloose.
So that means no John Travolta.
What about James Dean?
Ooh.
What is the bacon number? James Dean.
James Dean's bacon number is 2.
Julie Harris appeared in East of Eden. Julie Harris kept bacon appeared in The Gift.
God damn it.
Isn't the name of the kid who plays kick ass?
It's hard to find any that are even close to 6. You gotta be like way out there.
What about Henry Winkler?
What is the bacon number of Harry Winkler?
Henry Winkler.
Oops. Damn it. What is the bacon number of Henry Winkler?
Henry Winkler.
Magic Seb.
Tommy Lee Jones.
What is the bacon number of Tommy Lee Jones?
Tommy Lee Jones's bacon number
is 1. JFK.
What about Elvis Presley?
Ooh. What is the bacon number of Elvis Presley? Elvis Presley and Tom Hanks appeared.
Oh god, rejoin the squad. I disbanded it on accident.
I am one. Tom Hanks and Kevin.
Could it be Tom Hanks?
Apollo 13.
James Earl Jones.
Ooh. Mark Hamill.
What's the bacon number of James Earl Jones?
Yeah, Mark Hamill.
Doesn't matter. Yeah, the Magic Seven. It doesn't matter because they're in the same movie together, so it's going to link the two.
What about Mickey Rooney?
I was going to say Mickey Rourke.
What is the bacon number of Mickey Rooney? Mickey Rooney and Jack Nicholson appeared in The City, or The Crybaby Killer. Jack Nicholson and Kevin Bacon appeared in A Few Good Men.
Yep.
Yeah, damn. How old can that be?
What is the bacon number of Mickey Rourke?
How old can the actors be? Like old? Like back in the Union days?
It can be anybody and it's linked to them. As long as they're recognized. Shit.
Well then, see the guy, William Rufus Shafter. He's the oldest person that I know in a movie.
What is the bacon number of William Rufus Shafter?
Shafter, sure, with a T-E-R.
7.
Oh shit, seven. I win! Fucking high school Shafter movie!
And Joseph Wheeler appeared in Surrender of General Toral.
Toral, yeah, yeah.
Joseph Wheeler and Russell A. Alger appeared in General Wheeler and Secretary of War Alger at Camp Wickoff. Russell A. Alger and William McKinley appeared in President McKinley's inspection of Camp Wickoff. William McKinley and Theodore Roosevelt appeared in President McKinley's inauguration. Theodore Roosevelt and Oprah Winfrey appeared in Food Incorporated. Oprah Winfrey and Robert Jane appeared in B-Movie. Robert Jane and Kevin Bacon appeared in Tremors.
Goddamn, history movies paid off.
So that was the whole point, is to get above 6 or to try to get 0?
To get to 6.
And he exceeded.
I believe. Because he, as soon as he said that, I tried thinking old-ass movies.
Yeah, but you had to look this shit.
I did have to look up the movie, the actor, but I was trying to think of the oldest movie I've seen, and that was the oldest movie about the Union. That's why I had asked that question.
Well, I thought we were trying to get to 0.
Yeah, me too.
Listen up, we now control Objective Echo. Soldiers, assess these objectives.
Go to 0.
Men, assess these objectives.
What the hell kind of commander is this?
I forgot my glasses. Oh, goddamn. I'm ready to go. Kill that loser.
Hey, we got C. Had C. Push. We'll try to make it upstairs.
We're upstairs on the top. There's an 8 up there.
Objective Charlie is under our control.
Need a med kit.
Yep. You ballsy son of a bitch.
Medkit. Oh, bitch, you medkit.
Say you don't revive your phone.
No. Why?
I was just holding the trigger. I was like, I heard you say you need a medkit, and I heard your defense charging.
No, I don't have to. I don't have
trigger
defense.
When I got revived, it completely destroyed some dude, and some dude was still dead.
Yeah, I don't have defense.
Shit, they're behind us.
I'm at Bravo. It looks clear here.
We have control of objective F.
Really clear.
Oh, they're running back out. That's what you need.
On the right. Careful, behind that wall. That's what they got.
We're going to pick them up.
And the last mag.
I advise you have some time north of your position.
They got Delta. No one's dead there.
That Alpha. Charlie is getting close to. Holy shit, Conquest Service Star, 10,000 points. Heading towards Charlie.
Hold him up.
God damn it. Mr. Puffalumps got me. Thank you for reviving me.
Snipers top the circus. Really.
Yeah, that is no good. Quest ammo? No, you get med kit.
Ah, too bad you fucking speak Russian. You can't hear me say I need fucking ammo.
Target this objective.
Oh, hey, we're losing Alpha. Guys, we're all doing back in Alpha.
Because we're all probably inside. God damn it. Pick me up? Anyone?
Bueller?
Stay down when I pick you up. Oh, I picked up the wrong guy.
Thanks.
Medkit. Really sad there.
Medkit.
Oh, he's up top. Fuck. Make my way.
Come on, he's coming up.
God damn it. It wouldn't let me fucking counterattack.
Really?
Wouldn't let me fucking counter the knife.
It's gotta be from straight on if you're allowed to counter it.
If you're laying down, you're fucked.
God damn it, I took way too long to react right there. Jesus Christ, what the fuck's up?
getting contested.
We got it back.
Oh shit.
Oh, the back is open, right side. They're in the cells. Delta. Coming in from outside too, they got beacons.
Well, you're back
on the level 2s that are just ungodly good and have a bunch of shit on them.
We have neutralized objective Charlie.
Security color. Those unlocks. The cheats.
Pistol? Okay.
Yeah, they're everywhere right there. Top of the stairs. Holy shit.
Through that fucking smoke, you saw me? Okay. Fucking knifed him, but yet he could shoot me first? Oh my god. So sorry, but a fucking knife to the throat in real fucking life will kill you. Level 2? Okay.
Behind you.
At 2% health, really? Medkit! Medkit. I wish it would show kill cams sometimes, because I want to see how the fuck these people are pulling off these shots.
So I'm just gonna sit on her fucking star, because as usual, as soon as I push up, I get fucking shot in the side, because we've got 9 fucking people going in one direction. And all it took was one guy to fight. This is fucking stupid. He just shot into a fucking wall.
Really,
somebody
dude?
Come with me. Somebody come with me. I can get through him, it's just I have no fucking help at all. Somebody get him.
Really? Fucking headshot. 3 shots into the head. No, he can still come and fucking knife me.
Dude, this is playing like fucking normal. Dude, fuck you and your pre-fire. You weren't even around the corner.
Wow, really? Fucking kill cam would be nice. Fucking smoke.
Here they come.
God damn.
Pick me up.
I'm down. Oh, please. Oh, please. Please, oh, pick me up. Here, I can get. Oh, shit, they're right there. Oh, shit.
He's just walking around. I think that people lost his room. Our team is so incredibly sweet.
Really? Wow. Another fucking head spawn on him. Nope, just kidding. Nice. And I fucking get hit with a smoke grenade and dead.
You're not even shooting at me and you're hitting me. You barely even looked at me and I was already fucking dead. These people aren't even in the right animations. Standing there, fucking move up.
Jesus, guys, you're listening to service.
I just pushed him out in the open and got him killed.
I don't think it helps. You really took service. You're right now.
It's not even registering that any of my fucking bullets are hit.
There's 30 left on our team. We're about to fucking be wiped out. So if we let it end, we'll pop out. We think we've got 6,700 fucking.
Yeah, but I'm fucking dying every 15 seconds. I'm pissed.
So am I. I'm pissed. One thing we gotta remember, guys.
I swear to God, I will fucking shoot to myself.
One thing we gotta remember, guys, is that frame rate on this is also an issue because there's so much going on. And it's a small map.
At the end of the round, I just put 5 rounds in that guy's face from about 30 meters away, and it doesn't register a single fucking shot on him, is a huge problem in the game. It has nothing to do with what's going on. It's just not counting a fucking thing that I'm doing.
All right, hop out, and I'll find a nice calm server for us to just roam around and do some shit.
I might have to get off of here.
Sake. Dice.
All right, Popo.
Shut the explosives off.
Thanks for chilling, man. Hey, Popo, tomorrow, give me a holler and we can do some more of that shit. I can help you with some more stuff.
Alright, yeah, I've got therapy at 11, so.
Yeah, I'll probably be around.
Alrighty. Alright. Stop the stream real quick.